All right, do another quick sound check. Check, check, is the sound working? All right. So your headphones, auto. Everything in English. Do want subtitles. All right, I think that's it. Okay, so this is a game my friend Travis worked on. I say worked on, he was one of the head programmers. I enjoy the Uncharted games. I really wasn't terribly interested in this one, but my friend worked on it, and it's, again, head programmer. And, I enjoy Uncharted, so we'll give it a shot. Volumes, that's what I want. Always want to turn the music down so I can hear what's going on. Turn down the effects a little bit too. Always want to bring the speaking to the forefront because it's never loud enough, I feel. Story. Let's try hard. We'll turn it down later if we need to. Okay, yes. I do want a save state, please. Okay, can we go? Have to talk to Travis about this. Dude, he worked on this game like 7 years ago, I think, so I doubt he even cares at this point. He's like, dude, that game is over. And done. When did this game come out? Five years ago. Hey, Travis. So as I recall, this game is not very long, so it should be a pretty
That's when it's
quick
my
playthrough.
favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken, see?
You don't know the story? Guinness thought Parashuram was standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get it tonight?
So, Claudia Black. Always fantastic. Yeah, I'm following you, kid. You gotta be ahead of me for me to follow you. Oh, again, I gotta interact here.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Phone has been saved to my phone. All right, kid. I'm following you. Or am I not following you? Okay.
Excuse me.
Just kidding. I guess I'm leaving now.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
Ganesh figurine. Collect treacherous photos and optional conversations to unlock. I missed the rest. How do I run? Do I run? Is running even an option? Why is India so crowded?
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Okay. Shit.
Oh, yeah, don't want to be seen. Claudia Black and Laura Bailey. Uncharted, The Lost Legacy.
Active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Any treasure this way? I want to dig through the trash. All right, fine. I mean, why am I still here?
Let's go! Is it here? What are you doing? Let's go out! Move it!
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something. Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Right? Ah, that's where I want to go.
Red door. Check.
Do my best to look completely unassuming. Going. Okay, well, neither of these things is a red door, so. Ah, there we go.
And that's that.
Indeed.
Shit.
There's my red door.
Come along, friend. Yeah, might clean this place up at least. Get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No.
Okay.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
You moving out tonight?
Oh, shit. Can't Great wait. Timing.
Tired of these people.
Well done. Okay.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Yeah, that's a good question. So rooftop, and I have stairs going down. That's a good start.
Chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Can't wait to join the real fight. This place is a show.
Take the fight to the tyrants.
I thought they really important. The
government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Get.
And what's in here? God, they cleaned this place out.
Indeed. Yes, I'm working on it. Okay, fine. That's not the way to the roof. Oh, stairs. Of course. For Pink Lotus. Oh, good. That's just lovely. Pink Lotus is that way.
God.
Yeah, I don't want to see that.
The army's not messing around. Ah, Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Oh, good.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Hey.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Mm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Do this.
Head a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Photo has been saved to my phone. Okay. I hit the button.
Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you.
All right, so pretend I haven't played an Uncharted game in like years. There we go. Oh.
Follow me. What? You okay? Yep. Now what?
Okay.
Patience.
Okay. Let's go die. Okay, good.
Up here. Really?
Really?
There we go. Okay. Real question is, am I going up or down?
Careful on this one. You sure this is safe?
Oh no. Almost definitely not safe. Let's not go that way. Let's go this way. Oh, wait, wait, wait. What was it telling me? Oh, no, oh, no, no. Oh, okay, that was really close. Okay, we're fine. We're good. About Uncharted games is you always feel like you're about to die. Go up. Okay. I don't have a major fear of heights. Some fear of height.
We have activity. Over.
Copy that, Cobra One. Shit.
Quick work. Well, where to now?
Up. Okay.
Let's grab a trinket. Oh, wrong button. Military service letter. All right. I don't actually need to look at that. All right. So need this to be in position. Want me to climb on it and jump. Okay. Luckily, that wasn't a very long fall. Come on. Come on, you can do this. There we go. Easy. Any trinkets around here?
Oh, that's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
I can't reach this, can I? Yeah, yeah. Okay. So, we're gonna go this way, I think.
Where are you off to? Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
This is back where we came from, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. You can get up there. Curses and expletives. Can we go through here? We can jump onto this roof. I know we can. Fine. 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 Move it this way. Maybe I can drop it off. I'm supposed to drop it there. But first, we're going to try this. It's not going to work, but we're going to try it. Yeah, it didn't work at all.
What are you doing? There's a crate right up there in the shack. Ah, be right back.
Yeah, I was just there. I'm just trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do, all right? Cut me some slack, lady. So we drop the crate over, we climb on the crate, and then we go up. Probably. Maybe. A bit. Ish. I meant for that to happen. I totally did.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
That's a crate idea. All right. Okay, well, this is definitely going to be a great idea.
Shit.
I swear I had some.
You didn't hear nothing. It's like, wait, who said that? It's like, oh, crap.
Cheap office supplies if you want them.
You always this took ahead in the job.
Yeah. Only when I'm hiding. All right.
One less problem.
Bye.
Okay.
Oh, that's a terrible idea.
It's just above us. See, that wasn't so bad. It wasn't.
It's so nerve-wracking. Okay. We're not quite dead.
This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
I had it.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
I actually kind of
boy.
How much you think it's all worth?
Borrow some of this.
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Ooh. What's this?
Indian Christian.
Is that it?
No. Just looking.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
I don't want to keep all of this, but I guess that's not what we're doing right here.
Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
Okay. This is all stuff I would just love to have.
No one will miss
this. Hey there.
This.
Hey.
This is a really good one.
Yeah, you said that. Tactical compass. Alright.
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Hey, here's that trick
what
I was going to show you before
West
you broke the frickin' window.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Just set fire to this place. There's a lot of really cool stuff in here.
It's beautiful. It's time to go.
Nadine Ross.
Mm-hmm.
What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soft.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
An honorable thief, what? Though.
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Come on!
Oh, we set fire to that beautiful collection. Wrong button. This is the one I want. And the worst thing we did was set fire to that gorgeous collection. That's really... Okay, how do I get out? How do I get out? How do I get out? Which way? Which way? I didn't know where to freaking go. I mean, that was a big problem.
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Guess the Leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go!
Alright. I mean, they're not talking about it.
So, this is dangerous!
Oh, no. I mean, you can interrupt me pretty much anytime.
Come on! You still have the disc?
Yeah. Keep
moving.
Drop.
Oh, no. Oh, this coming. All right, well, give me just a moment before you get that. I'm going to take a short break. I'll be right back. Burb. Or, no.
There we go. I paused it again for you.
Okay, I'll be right back.
So yeah, God of War was really good.
Huh?
God of War was really good. You know, a lot of war. What?
Okay. Give me a water.
Again, I'm going to break. I'm going to make sure I get all the stuff at once.
Sense of taste. So I can't do anything until you hit the pause button.
Okay. I am so confused.
Hit the button you used to pause it.
Hit this?
Yes. Okay, hit that.
Currently playing.
Okay, hit O. And O again. And O again. All right. I don't know why that worked, but it did.
I'm coming for you.
You know, just let him hit me. That's cool. Thanks.
Let's go.
The end.
Are you joking?
They are going to the river. You will not stop us.
I don't know where the river is. Kitty?
Follow me! David's just below! Slide down the light!
I did. Is your mic muted? Yes, down.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
Are we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
That is
I'd say we can use all
cap.
The luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon.
Mm-hmm.
The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva.
Right.
The great battle.
What?
A battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that Hindu mitzvah his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view.
Indeed.
And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Amazing
definitely
landscape.
Can't picture this. Car's down there. That's pretty full.
Beautiful.
It is. So right now, I'm frustrated that
our boat...
My tree bridge fell. Can you make it off?
There we go. Okay.
So I didn't just see that I was supposed to wait till I reached until I hit the jump button. So I just got lucky that I actually jumped and didn't
yes.
die.
Give me your hand.
Yes, you were.
I'm good, actually.
Okay.
Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
actually would much rather if you did drive.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Yeah, I'd actually be very happy if you would drive, lady, because I don't know where I'm going. Like, I don't even have like a little bit of a clue. Let's drive up the waterfall. See? Easy. Please, no choking to that.
Hey, look, Flamingo Convention.
See
your way forward? Looking.
Oh, refreshing. Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Up ahead. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
Maybe we should use our key.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you've got dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Okay.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Shoot them! Live grenade!
No! Okay, we're clear.
That was easy.
Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
Ah, yes.
Give me a second. I can wait.
Yep. Mass destruction. When thievery isn't enough. Call this archaeology.
Surprised us all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Whoa, what?
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
All you have to do is just destroy the grass. Why?
Asaf.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Cobra?
Here goes nothing.
Patience. They'll call for the Mongols.
Okay. It was telling me what to do as I was trying to run away, and so it's like, hey, do this to mark enemies. I'm like, oh, yeah, I totally should have done that. Could you go get the toilet to stop doing its business? Appreciate it. Wasn't just that one guy, surely. Let's try that again, because it was telling me how to solve the problem when I didn't know where everyone was. I was busy trying to get this business started. I'm fine. Okay. There's an enemy. There's an enemy. Oh, there's an enemy. Of animes.
shit!
They are over here!
Restore!
I've marked a lot of them, but not all, apparently.
Build an online store that sells.
If you could turn down that ad, that would be fan-freaking-tastic. Oh, this is going well.
Lie down here. Look around, people. Spread out and look.
Might be. I was never here.
Tell us how about this.
Doing so well. Right up to the point where I died. Oh, dang it. There was one I saw. This is all fine.
Lock them all.
I am okay.
Shit, Fraser!
Yeah, I know. Let's try it again.
missing. I'm supposed to be hiding. What the crap? I'm fine. Oh my gosh. Fine. Yeah, I hit the wrong button. Shoot me. Or shoot me. That's probably what you're gonna do. Anyway.
No, no.
Let's go one more time. Stay behind cover to recover your health. Oh, I didn't know that. That's actually very useful information. Thank you. As I said, it's been a little while since I've played one of these games. If I were to guess, it would be the area where all the dead bodies are hanging out. But then again, I'm not a professional criminal, so...
Alright, where are you?
Hey! Have them here!